Okay, I'm taking a little scotch pad and just scuffing these things up because they have been painted. We want to get them right. You just have to make sure that you got enough sand, mark, scratch, etching, whatever you want to call it, where this next paint that you're going to use is going to stick.